For most of our lives, we've done a lot of rushing about, and during the pandemic, we've done a lot of staying at home. But that doesn't mean that we've rested. In fact, for most of our lives, we've been calmer inside, and during the pandemic, we've been rushing around and anxious in our souls. Shabbat is coming. It's a time of peace inside, a time to find the quiet center, to breathe, to rest. Shabbat Shalom.